Hey, Mom. Yes, I put Anna to bed an hour ago. Just enjoy your trip. We'll be fine. Come on, kid. You're supposed to be in bed. Hey, dork. It's bedtime. Anna? Anna, where are you?
Are we there yet? I can't wait to see if the rumors are true.
Take a look, guys. We're here. Rachel, the guys from the real estate firm worked for months to restore the rooms on the ground floor. I hope it's all ready for us. Kids, please don't go up to the unfinished part on the second floor.
Good evening, Mrs. Deslin. I've got the papers here for you to sign. It seems my pen's broken. Do you have a spare one? Thank you, Mrs. Deslin. Welcome home. Here are your keys. I should get going. The weather's getting worse. Goodbye.
Sandwiches left?
Come on, Zoe, let's check out the new house.
Sweetie, I'm gonna put my tools out in the shed. I guess we'll need them to renovate the rest of the house.
I have some sandwiches in my bag, Aunt Rachel. You can take them to the kids while I make some tea.
Looked like there was a shadow outside. I read that some scary stuff happened in this house before.
Thank you.
Rachel, what happened?
So it's true. There really are ghosts. That's why we weren't allowed to inspect the house before.
Honey, don't worry. I'll get this door open the old-fashioned way. Darn! The power's out. Rachel, I'm going outside to try to fix it. When I get the plugs fixed, flip the switches in the foyer, then I can finally get this door open.
Pushed me. It's starting. Aunt Rachel, take my phone. I can't go up there. Use this app. It should help you.
Hello, my dear guests. Welcome to my home, my prison. Just 11 keys can free your kids and I. If the sun rises before the door is open, then they will die. Take this. You'd better hurry. Time's running out, my dear. Hurry and find the keys. Or say goodbye to your children. Hurry and find the keys, or say goodbye to your children.
Thank you. Thank you.